You know, some things really grind my gears, but looking through an 8x10 ground glass is not one of them. I captured this image on a small batch of AEROCOLOR sheet film. I'm in awe every time I compose an image. It's simultaneously a live projection of reality and an abstraction of itself.